Pronunciation.
Yes.
What else?
Fun, of course.
What else? It's a very good practice for your facial movements. Okay, now look, when you speak Turkish language, you call it tongue, your facial mimics are different than when you speak a foreign language. So we use karaoke is one of the concepts that will develop your facial mimics. Your mouth, your jaw, your chin, okay, your tongue, your lips, your eyes, eyebrows, forehead, okay, facial mimics. And of course your diaphragm. Oh, like, you know, release some oxygen. Fill your diaphragm and then you will start to sing. Okay.
Eye to eye, so I lie.